Hello everyone. I know that everybody is looking forward to a very difficult and depressing Christmas considering how 2020 has gone so far. If you all would remember, 2000 years ago, it was a similarly difficult Christmas. People were depressed, people were concerned. The Roman Empire had made things very difficult for them. Similarly, today you have the COVID pandemic that has made things so difficult. People have lost their lives, people have lost their loved ones, their jobs, their sense of security in life. But as in 2000 years ago, so is today. There are a few people 2000 years ago who saw beyond the difficulty, who saw beyond the concerns and troubles that the Roman Empire had brought about. We had a group of wise men who had the courage and fortitude to follow a star. You had a kind innkeeper who was willing to, you know, open his manger to a young woman heavy with child. You had a group of shepherds who were willing to the advice of a group of angels on a cold and dark night. Same is the case today. You have a whole bunch of people who are willing to look beyond the difficulty and the danger. You have doctors and scientists working around the clock to find a vaccine. You have nurses and paramedical staff putting their lives on the line to protect and save us. You have nurses and you have attenders and cleaning staff and security personnel who are trying their best to keep us safe. 2000 years ago, the greatest gift to mankind was born in a lowly manger, away from the spotlight. So is the case today. Some of the biggest miracles of our times happen in our COVID ICUs and wards that people don't even want to go to. So all that I would like to tell the whole MOAC family would be that, as the case 2000 years ago, miracles do happen. And miracles happen in places far away from the public spotlight. Miracles happen in the manger. So I hope all of you rediscover the miracle of Christmas by rediscovering the manger. Wishing you all a blessed and meaningful Christmas. Thank you.